over there. If I grab from over there, why didn't you say something? Why didn't you say something?
Because a broom.
Let's go back right now. Yeah. Call your supervisor. I'm going to wait because I want to see what the fuck you are in this fucking job. You don't come to people like that. You say, excuse me. Touch me. Touch me. You're down. Down like an act. I can defend myself. You fucking piece of shit. That fucking idiot. Call the cops. Call them right now, bitch. Somebody get me. You can hit me. Tell us what you...
The claw.
Call your supervisor. I've told you so many times. Who the fuck do you think you are?
The power of restraint.
That piece of shit. Oh, I can tell. Everybody's applauding. Hey, am I saying anything wrong? I said so many games. You want to go over that?
Look like that man, look like he served him a piece of Swiss cheese on some rye bread, huh? Oh, and he put a pickle on it.
Oh, shit.
All over a broom. There's some witches in San Diego, huh?
You said,
over
you, can, you can say, you can have a smaller.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, man, guard your broom. Wow! Room? You should have seen what happened to me and what's his name got on the bus last night? Oh my man. Shit, what the fuck? I recorded that too. I got to just show you the video. And was on the phone with the police. And everybody trying to be like, man, you get off the bus and make that call, man.
He's like, I'm not going anywhere. They took my